We are here today to deliver the final batch of more than 200,000 signatures to the Secretary of State for two ballot initiatives that will dramatically improve patient safety in Massachusetts hospitals. It is now time for all of us nurses to transport these signatures to the Secretary of State's office so we can get these two questions on the ballot in 2014.